Long live the king.
Okay, first I'll be recording the impact the game makes with the pillow, and then afterwards I'll, Okay, go. Oh!
Might want to do a couple more shots like that.
Go.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Whew. Be careful on those stairs. All right. And. Oh. All right. And. Whew. All right. And. I think that should just about do it. Now I just need to take a photo of the shot without the pillow. And that was what I did. I took a photo of that same angle without the pillow, and later on I did some green screen editing so that the pillow was edited out and the game drops onto the floor. At least that's what it looks like. And of course I had to slow it down and zoom in on it. Now let's look at the other shots of me holding the game and then throwing it down.
Long live the king.
Okay.
I'm gonna try that again.
With these other shots, I wanted to make sure I wasn't damaging the case too much. The game card was not inside the case. I just wanted to make sure nothing was going wrongly. So I had a bunch of pillows down in the spot where it would land. But from that shot in particular, because I was not up to the guardrail, it was pretty impossible to see where the pillows were. So I was just estimating, and sometimes I would overshoot it. Kind of funny, right?
Long live the king.
Keep overshooting it. Not like it matters, since you're not gonna see it.
Long live the king.
Okay. And for the part where I'm walking away, all I really did was slow down this piece of footage, like right here. I was actually going back up the stairs, back to position. But in the video, it looks like I was just walking away from that position. Yeah, the power of video editing gives an illusion. And once again, I'm throwing the game onto a bunch of pillows, which of course you don't see in the actual video itself. Yeah, props to filmmaking.
Long live the king.
I think I got some already good shots there.